Frankie Knuckles play. It was in Chicago at a club called the Power Plant. And shortly after I got there, they started putting chains on the doors. And I thought, hey, that's kind of cool, you know? But they didn't take the chains off until, I think, like 10 hours later, like at about noon. And I was wondering, why did they put the chains on the doors? I never saw it again, and I haven't seen it happen since. But I was talking with Craig Loftus a few years later. Craig used to work with Frankie Knuckles at the Power Plant. And I told him about the night the doors got locked, and they put chains on the doors. Craig told me one night Frankie just said, "Lock the doors, I'm about to get off, 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 lock the doors, I'm about to get off." Lock the doors, I'm about to get off. 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 Lock the doors, I'm about to get off.
Come on. spirit be.